A few months ago, we talked about the traditional Mongolian numerals. So today, let's talk about the other traditional numerals system. But is it from the Western world, or when you think about that, the Northern world? This is the Cyrillic numeral. First of all, who created this numeral system? According to the name of this numeral system, we just know that it was one part of the Cyrillic script system. Cyrillic script was the main national script of the Slavic people in history and even nowadays. So now we can confirm the general area where the traditional Cyrillic numerals were created and used. But when we open the history book, we can find that this numeral system was developed by the first Bulgarian Empire in the late 10th century. By the way, the traditional Cyrillic numerals also really have a very long history. Then, the first Bulgarian Empire was a country of Bulgars. It seems that the Cyrillic numerals was not created by the Slavic people, but here we can't ignore that Bulgars, or called Proto-Bulgarians, were Turkic semi-nomadic warrior tribes, and they lived in the Pantic-Caspian steppe and the Volga region between the 5th and the 7th centuries. And some historians think that they should be the ethnic group in Central Asia. In 681, Bulgars established their country, which was the first Bulgarian Empire. Then, with the time going, they merged with the established Byzantine population, as well as with the previously settled Slavic tribes, and were eventually Slavicized, thus becoming one of the ancestors of modern Bulgarians. So, Cyrillic numerals can be indeed included into the part of Slavic culture. Since the Cyrillic numerals were developed by the first Bulgarian Empire, it was used there. Besides this empire, the South and the East Slavic peoples also used this kind of numeral system. Typically, both Slavic people groups also lived near the first Bulgarian Empire. So, we even possibly are able to infer the spread route of the Cyrillic numerals. The first route from the south of the first Bulgarian Empire to the South Slavic people. Then, the second route from the north of the first Bulgarian Empire to the East Slavic people. Since the Cyrillic numerals developed in the 10th century, the numeral system was always used in the later part of the 17th century and the early part of the 18th century for about 700 years. But gradually, more and more Russian merchants, soldiers, and officials, etc., came into contact with counterparts from the West. The Arabic numerals, also known as the international numerals of today, started to be used in Russian society. Then, there were other factors. After Peter the Great learned about the developed technology and the science in the West, Peter decided to give up on the traditional Cyrillic numeral system and switched to the international numerals because he desired to go beyond a surface level to imitate the West and hope his empire could be stronger by learning the developed part of the West. The other factor was that the Cyrillic numerals system was found to be not good at calculating practical kinematic values, such as the trajectories and the parabolic flight patterns of artillery. So, if Russia continued using the Cyrillic numerals, it would probably be hard to have the same level with the West in science, especially military science and technology. In that era, whoever could have a bigger fist, he would have a bigger business in the world, after all. But in Bulgaria, it was used for about 1,000 years, almost until modern times. The last Cyrillic numerals can be found in Church Slavonic inscriptions from the 19th century. By the way, these Arabic numerals are not the traditional Arabic numerals. If we start to focus on the details, it will be another culture story. Okay, at this part, let's study how it works. In fact, This is not difficult. By the way, when I made the video, I found this website. To be honest, this is so cool. We can use it to convert the numerals from the Cyrillic numerals, also known as the Slavic numerals, to international numerals, or from the international numerals to the Cyrillic numerals. Here, I will use some examples. 5 is just a 5. 12 is just a 2 plus 10. 17 is just 7 plus 10. 28 is just 20 plus 8. 82 is just 80 plus 2. 212 is 200 plus 2 and plus 10. 830 is 800 plus 30. 952 is 900 plus 50 and plus 2. 1706 is 1000 times 1 and plus 700 and plus 6. 2082 is 1000 times 2 and plus 80 and plus 2. 88,542 is that putting the 10,000 symbol on the number 8 and 1,000 times 8 and plus 500 and plus 40 and plus 2. 208,000 is that putting the 100,000 symbol on the number 2 and plus 1,000 times 8. So, this is the Cyrillic numeral system. I hope these examples can help you to understand it. Okay, this is today's video, and thank you for watching. Hope you can like this video. Have a good day. See you next time.